Tonight on 10 o'clock news, the suburban nightmare comes to an end. Local thief responsible for robbing up to 10 different houses is finally in custody tonight. Authorities say that the thief made away with almost $10,000 in stolen items and goods. More on this story at 11.